13 minutes into 2020, Saskatoon's first baby of the year was born, weighing 7 pounds and 12 ounces. Aliyan and Sean Guinan and their new son, Lincoln Joseph Guinan, are happy and well. According to a news release from the Saskatchewan Health Authority, they want to say thank you to the staff at the newly constructed Jim Patson Children's Hospital and the hospital's foundation. They also received gifts from the Yellow Quill First Nation, and thanked them as well. A few hours after Lincoln's birth, another 7-pound baby came into the world in Regina. The city's first 2020 baby is Verity Broda, born to Crystal and Peter Broda at Regina General Hospital. The family is from Regina and are doing well.